Officer Davis is out of surgeries and recovering.
Brian took a bullet to his neck, which severed his jugular. Did I ever show you Brian's department photo? You're not supposed to, but he smiled on purpose. He said every time you see a cop shot on the front page of the paper, it's always the official photo and they look so serious. He figured if he smiled, it was some sort of guarantee that nothing bad would happen to him.
Might be right.
I've promised him all kinds of things if he gets better.
Brian, it's Commissioner Reagan.
It's a didgeridoo. An Australian wind instrument, a little bit like a trumpet.
No. Thank you.
It's a gift from the Prime Minister of Australia for hosting him last week.
A donation to the NYPD Museum? Brian's doing better.
He is. Thank you.
Thought you weren't coming in for a few weeks.
I told Jimmy I'd relieve him for a few hours. I could use the break.
Things are bad if work's a break.
Actually, things are very good. Brian is breathing on his own. He's complaining about hospital food. And they're gonna release him tomorrow.
Good news.
Maybe you should rethink that no smile policy. I have accompanied you on many, many hospital visits to officers who have been injured in the line of duty, some who have died in the line of duty. I knew it was your job. What I never fully understood was just how important your visit is to the officer's family. And now I know. Thank you.